How beautiful is the month of Ramadan? MashaAllah, it's almost like you could smell it in the air, it's coming. And as the month of Ramadan would arrive, the Prophet would gather the Sahaba. And it became a tradition amongst Muslims that as the month of Ramadan would come, people would get this anticipation where they would begin to think about what's to happen, what's coming, and how I'm going to prepare for it. And the greater in belief and faithfulness you are to Allah, the more aware you become of the essentials you will require along the way. And there's this concept where Allah says in the Quran, وَتَزَوَّدُوا فَإِنَّ خَيْرَ الزَّادِ التَّقْوَى. Make your provisions, take stock well. It's like you're planning a journey, you know, you're packing a bag and you need to look, what am I going to put in it? What are the essentials that I need to keep? What are the things that are most important for me? And Allah says the thing that you need to pack for that long, arduous journey is taqwa. وَتَزَوَّدُوا فَإِنَّ خَيْرَ الزَّادِ التَّقْوَى. That is the thing you need to prepare most.
You spread my wings and fly me to the sky. I feel so alive. It's like my soul thrives in your light. But how I wish you'd be here with me all year around. Ramadan, ليتك دوما قريب.
How beautiful is the month of Ramadan? MashaAllah, it's almost like you could smell it in the air. It's coming.